Hello, my name is Astrid Franz from the Philips Research Labs in Hamburg. I want to introduce you to our poster, Deep Learning-Based Spine Centerline Extraction in Fetal Ultrasound. Ultrasound is widely used for fetal screening. Searching for optimal ultrasound planes for growth assessment and anomaly detection is a demanding and time-consuming task. On our poster, we describe a method for automatically detecting the spine centerline in 3D fetal ultrasound images. We propose a two-stage approach, combining deep learning and classic image processing techniques. First, we segment the spine using a deep learning approach. The resulting probability map is used as input for a tracing algorithm. In this way, we get a sequence of points describing the spine centerline. This line can be used for measuring the spinal length and for generating view planes for the investigation of anomalies. If you want to learn more about this algorithm and the results, please come to our poster presentation.